Penn. Number one Nittany Lions taking on number three Yale in men's lacrosse, a Final Four rematch at Panzer Stadium. Yale hot out of the gate. Jackson Morrell starts off by scoring on the opening possession. Then it's Mac O'Keefe gets the turnover, picks up the ground ball, takes it all the way back and in for the goal. However, Yale would sneak out with a win past Penn State. They win it by a final.